In this video, we're going to become experts on counting pi electrons. So, technically, a pi electron is any electron found within an unhybridized p orbital. Okay, so that's the technical definition. However, for the purposes of this video, I think it's just easier if we memorize a few different types of electrons that are pi electrons, and that's going to kind of cover our bases. So we can learn that double bonds, radicals, and cations all contribute different amounts of electrons to pi electrons. Double bonds and anions contribute 2 pi electrons each. Radicals contribute 1 pi electron, and cations, because of the fact that they're empty orbitals, you got it, they contribute 0 electrons. So simply the job of counting up pi electrons is as easy as counting with your fingers how many electrons you see by counting up with this method. So I'm going to have you guys do 6 compounds and figure out the pi electrons for those 6. Go ahead and start off with the first one here, and use the rule that I gave you to count up all the pi electrons you see, and then we'll go ahead and do the answer.